The best action comedy ever.
Shaman alone. We can do this the hard way or my way. They're basically the same thing.
Okay. Some vandalism.
Thank God you came. I've been waiting forever for that blondie guy to show up. See you in Cineborian Arena. Don't be late. You must be there before sundown. I think I'll take a shortcut. Bye bye.
And the fucker just leaves us here. Like that was to be expected. Oh, I'm on 8 health. I didn't even realize that.
Go through the prison block. Be kind and free a few Simbas along the way.
I'm gonna get killed. I don't find any kind of health, so... Oh, I'll take some armor, but that's not gonna do me any good at this low level. What's in here? No more armor. That can withstand me at least one hit. Or half a hit. Even if that. Yes. Kills. Thanks, mate.
Hello. Yeah.
TV.
Hello.
Yippee! beam under the head? Oh, let me just throw these as well.
Check it out.
Women! They're suckers for anything shiny.
Yep. Not you again. Oh, yourselves. What did you just say about spinning grenades? No. Shotgun shells. that's it for these guys. When I say that, I'm pretty sure something more annoying will spawn. I had to say it. Did I really have to say it? They're finally silent. Good. Tells me when I push this. Just in case. Yep. Bloody knew it. Let's see. The frames just suddenly increased to 30 and now jumped to 90. Wow. Bollocks.
Now I know how Jessica Lang felt.
Who? Yeah, you can't take fall damage in this game. Forgot about that. Other stuff over there, but I fucked up the jump. Can I jump it from here? Yes.
Secret High Plateau 2 has been discovered.
Really? Now the frames are back to 30 and now jump to 120, 70, 80, 30, 29. What? This is such a horrible game. Not oh crap. Not horrible game. Horrible thing to record with fraps when it decides to randomly just change the frame rate. Ugh. I don't know. First it runs smoothly on 40 and then it jumps to whatever the fuck it pleases. Okay.
Secret monkey hand has been reached.
Monkeys! Oh. Hey, wait. Oh, fuck it. I'm not gonna get that. I'm just heading straight for the exit. And quick cut somewhere around here. Okay, and after that quick cut, we're right at the exit. Almost at the exit.
Come on, take that item and get out of here! Hurry up!
Wait a minute, serious damage. Shells. Ah, fuck. I fucking knew it! Fuck. Fuck. Mambo. Fucking sons of fucking bitches. Wait a minute, are those guys wearing spandex? Or one piece jumpsuit designed for women? Either way. I do not approve you. Your character was as annoying as hell the first game, and now you're more fucking annoying in this. Well, oh.
Smell some fresh air soon.
Yeah, me too. You stink like hell.